Press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to never miss a video from Smita Aura.
We always hear about investing in shares or properties. But do you know what is best investment? Investing in yourself. Yes. So guys, welcome to Smita Aura. Today's our topic is invest in yourself. Investing in yourself is one of the best returns on investments you can have. It may be learning something, developing yourself personally or professionally. You have to give yourself before you give to others. It is our responsibility to develop ourselves and our talent. Investing in yourself is an example of love yourself. You have to love yourself before you expect love from others. You know why investing in yourself is powerful? Because when you're willing to invest in yourself, the universe will provide you with amazing rewards. I want to share some amazing ways to invest in yourself which don't require money. These are told by Megan Tell. First, set your goals. Learn how to set your goals for your professional and personal life. If you're not setting your goals, it's like driving a car without knowing where you want to reach. Your goals should be smart and relevant. Honor your intuition. You can show yourself by trusting your guts and honoring message that it is sending to you. Listen your intuition. Listening your guts will allow you to make better decisions. I have learned to always trust my intuition. It will help my personal and professional life. Third, invest in your creativity. Our creativity does not diminish as we get older. In fact, it is believed that peak of creativity in people in the age of 30 to 40. Have fun and appreciate the beauty of the world. The more you love yourself, you will get confidence. Fifth, read books. Books and audiobooks are an awesome resource to build your knowledge. Sixth, attend seminars. Attend seminars and workshops to expand your knowledge and skills in your business and personal life. Seventh, take care of your health. Give at least 1 hour to your body. Do exercise daily. Eat good food. Exercise gives you energy to take on the day with confidence. Choose happy life. Happiness is a choice. Happy people always focus on positivity and it is the key of successful life. 9. Work on your bucket list. If you don't have your bucket list, it's time to start one. It means a list of everything you want to do, you want to feel, you want to experience in your life. 10. Invest in coach. A coach is your partner in success. So you can become the best you can be. Investing yourself financially, emotionally and spiritually will allow you to become a best version of yourself. This is all for now. Thank you for watching and listening to me. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much.